I be your mirror, reflect what you are, in case you don't know. I be the wind, the rain and the sunset, the light on your door, to show that you're home. When you think the night has in your mind, that inside you're twisted and unkind, let me stand to show that you are blind. Please put down your hand.
This whole gallery shows grew out of the close friendship between Jonas Mekas and Agnes B. And Jonas, he's had such a close relation to Paris for so many years. He has such good friends here. They really wanted to do something special, something personal. Even the title of the show, A Few Things I Want to Share With You, My Paris Friends. The real push for this, in selecting this, was really concentrating on what Jonas has been doing for the last 5 years, 6 years. And it's incredible. I mean, the man doesn't stop. This is Jonas's quartet pieces. We have the Destruction Quartet, four screens around the theme of destruction. And we have the Soho Quartet. We have the Egypt Quartet, the Visions of Egypt. You're really given a sense of the different sides of his world, the different insights of Jonas. The 365 project was a project which Jonas came up with in the late part of 2006. And based on Petrarca, the poet he loves, who wrote 366 poems for his love, Jonas had this crazy idea of releasing a film every single day of the year over the internet. And of course, it's drawing on archives of everyday life during 2007 while he was, you know, releasing the project. I mean, I don't know too many filmmakers who have such an incredible archive, so it makes complete sense that Jonas Mekas would do a project like this. And he did it. There wasn't one day he missed. This is 491 Broadway, which was Jonas's loft. He lived for over 30 years with his family, and, you know. It's very loud, it's great. What it is Jonas wanted to recreate a space where the viewer could come in, there's some wine on the table, some bread, some collected documents, and it's 6.5 hours of sound, which all happened around his table. So it's friends singing, talking, laughing, you know. It's a real family feel. Jonas sings in four bands in Brooklyn, in New York. And it was an element which I really wanted to include in the show. Again, everybody, you know, Jonas Mekas filmmaker. No, Jonas Mekas poet, Jonas Mekas friend, Jonas Mekas lead singer of like five groups. It's wonderful.